talking about a creepy place.
If my voice sounds funny, it's because I'm totally sick. My head is just clogged. But this is a hotel that I stayed at with my girlfriend at the time, which is my wife, current wife now, of 20 years. And it was a real cheesy place. It had like blue carpeting, all kinds of funky themes. It looked like something that was stuck out of the like 60s or something. Well, anyway, it's the Royal Hawaiian Hotel.
And it's in the city of Baker. And that's around Bakersfield, in between Las Vegas and such. And there was quite a lot of memories here. Well, being that it was so strange and that this town is so strange. They have like an alien cafe. If you walk out here, I can show you guys. And another thing they have now is Mad Greek Cafe. That's a new cafe. So a lot of funky, weird things that they have at these places. And I'm not going to go on the private property portion because I really don't want to get arrested, so I'm staying just in the front. But as you can see, this is just completely... Here's Bun Boy. And Bun Boy was a very popular place to eat. And you do have locals that live here, you know, locals that actually live, you know, work in these places. And it probably wouldn't be too safe for me to go out there anyway. I'm not feeling too well, so I don't have all my wits about me. So it's probably best that I stay out of there. But there's a swimming pool also, and that's boarded up to keep everybody out. For a while, people were skateboarding in it, and it was a green, mushy mush after that, after they got some rain, and now they finally boarded up where you can't even see it or get in there. But very interesting. At one time, this place was a prime spot for people to stop that were coming from Los Angeles to take a break before they hit Vegas. And people would hit up these places.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that, and cool. Later.
I'm not one to take someone else's work and claim it as my own, so I'll tell you what. This is 2016, okay? And that's what this hotel looks like currently. And I'm gonna put in the description a link to a great little website I found that talks about the history on this place and some older pictures, so you can see it back in its heyday and some better quality pictures and a great description. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. This place was fantastic for my wife and I. We had a great time, and it's a memory that is in our memory banks and something we smile about. So take care and subscribe.